Welcome to India Media Nashima News with me, Rizwan Asad. The Governor of Karnataka today administered the oath of secrecy in office to 17 MLAs at the Raj Bhavan. It is after 26 days after Chief Minister Yediyurappa took charge on July 26 that the cabinet has been expanded. 16 MLAs from the BJP and one independent MLA have taken oath. There are 4 MLAs from Bangalore, that is R. Ashok, V. Somanna, Ashwath Narayan and Suresh Kumar in the cabinet. The cash factor has played a very important and major role in formation of the government. There are as many as 7 Lingayats, MLAs, 4 SCST, 3 Okaligas, 2 OBCs and 1 Brahmin in the cabinet. There was a lot of pressure on Yediyurappa since the past 26 days where the opposition, Congress, were always criticizing Yediyurappa as a one-man show running the government. And with today, the cabinet expansion, the pressure seems to have eased. Many senior BJP leaders did not take part in the oath-taking ceremony and they seem to be dissident rolling up. Speaking to Nashaman, BJP Minority Morcha President and former MLC Azim praised Yediyurappa, saying that Yediyurappa will do a very good job and that he'll take all the sections of society and see that all the development work takes place. He was also confident that a minority would be given birth in the next cabinet expansion. In other major news, the Karnataka government has handed over the phone tapping issue to the CBI and former Chief Minister Kumaraswamy has told that he is not afraid to face the CBI in the phone tapping issue. Now coming back to the IMA scam, Ishtiaq Ahmed and Iqbal Khan, who were arrested, have been released on bail by the city civil court. Earlier, Mohammed Mansoor Khan, the fugitive, was sent to judicial custody till August 30th. It may be recalled that Mansoor was in the custody of the SIT for 14 days and he has revealed a lot of sensation news and names to the SIT who are investigating. In a section of media, he has revealed that he has given thousands of crores to politicians and other officers, which the SIT is probing. Keep watching India Media Nashaman News with me, Rizwan Asad.